everyone, I've put together an easy to understand guide for Animation Assist. When creating animations in Procreate, every layer or group is considered as one frame. Let's go ahead and access Animation Assist to show you how it works. Go to Actions, then the Canvas tab, then toggle on Animation Assist. Down here we have a timeline. Any layer selected is the layer you're actively working on. For layer groups, Procreate will prompt you to open the group and select a specific layer to work with. We can scrub through the timeline with a finger. We can also play and pause our animation over here. And if we tap on a frame, we can duplicate and delete it. We can also extend frames by using the hold duration slider. So when you click on settings over here, you'll see that we have three options for different types of playback. You'll also see frames per second. The higher the number, the faster our animation will be. The onion skin frames show you how many of your frames are shown at the same time. You can lessen the number to make it easier to differentiate between frames. Then we have onion skin opacity, which just changes the opacity of your frames to make it easier to see which frame you're currently working on. Toggling on the blend primary frame will render our selected frame as though it were an onion skin frame. And we can also change the color of our onion skin here. After this video, check out an Animation Assist Draw With Me tutorial in the description area. Here we can add a blank frame to our timeline. When we briefly hold the frame, we can drag it to a different location. You can also set the first frame as a background, and the last frame can also be set as a foreground. Toggling these on allows the contents of these frames to be rendered persistently through the entire animation. We can also reposition the animation and tap with four fingers to enable and disable full screen mode. Let me know what type of animations you'd like to do in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.